Hey guys, in this video, I'm going to tell you about the Arthurol star Angin Altan Dusiatan. So let's get started. Please don't forget to subscribe with notification. Angin Altan Dusiatan is a very popular actor known for its amazing role on Drillist Arthurol as Arthurol. He's also a Turkish model and actor. Mostly, he shares his fashionable outfits and video clips over his own Instagram account. He was born on 26 July 1979 in Izmir, Turkey, in a Muslim family. And now in 2021, he is 40 years old. He is Turkish by nationality. The full name of Angin is Angin Altan Dusiatan. People call him Arthurol because of his role on Drillist Arthurol Turkish TV show. It is also known as Arthurol Gazi, which is also dubbed in Urdu in Pakistani TV show. His parents were Turkish migrants from Yugoslavia. He completed his course and moved to Istanbul, where he started his professional acting career. Dusiatan rose to international prominence for his role as Arthurol Bey in Drillist Arthurol. He is Islam by his religion and his zodiac sign is Leo. Angin Altan Dusiatan looked like very handsome and hot, and also he was a very amazing hairstyle. He has a huge following on social media. Angin Altan Dusiatan had over 3.7 million Instagram followers. Height of Angin Altan Dusiatan is 185 centimeter and weight is 75 kilogram. He has a heavy and fit body. He got dark brown eyes and light brown hair. Angin Altan Dusiatan is married and his wife name is Neslisha. And also his two children name is Amir Aras Dusiatan and Alara Dusiatan. Angin Altan Dusiatan earns a good amount of money. Currently, in 2021, his net worth is $3 million and his main income source is acting. Guys, do you like Arthurol and why? Please share a comment down below. That's it. Thanks for watching.